Welcome to our Outer Space Concert, part of this year's. Opening our show tonight is the Sonata Orchestra, so sit back, relax, and enjoy.
Thank you.
orchestra, and for our last piece, we are excited to welcome Ariana, our assistant conductor.
pieces weren't exactly space-themed, but they were just too good to pass up. The arrangement you just heard from Scheherazade had several solo opportunities that featured Ariana on violin, Gloria and Aaliyah on viola, and Jane on cello. Another round of applause. Our final selection is arrangement from the Holst Planet Suite, featuring only three of the planet movements. Sanad Orchestra from before played Jupiter Rising, which is an adaptation from the Jupiter movement in the Planet Suite. So you will have heard four of the planet movements. So. The original composition has the first three movements in this order. Mars is first, Venus second, Mercury is third, and then the other planets. But our arrangement actually flips them around. You will first hear Mercury, the winged messenger. Second will be Venus, the bringer of peace. And third, we will end with Mars, the bringer of war. Thank you, and enjoy.
Thank you. for coming tonight. Before our final piece, we would firstly like to recognize Alice Clements Vernick, who is right in the front row and a senior this year. A very special time in her life. And we would like to present her with this award to take with her. Few thank yous to extend. Of course, to the family and friends of all of the orchestra. It means a lot having the support of the people around you. Robin and Fran is here tonight too. All of these ladies that work in the office, all the logistical things that you can't possibly imagine that go into a concert like this. So thank you so much. David and the brass ensemble. It's such a pleasure having them play with us. I would also like to thank all of the teachers that help so much with orchestra, whether it's lessons or sectionals or all of the behind the scenes one-on-one events that happen. If you're a teacher, could you please stand up? Amanda's a teacher too, but she's already standing. And finally, of course, the Franciscan sisters that do so much, not just for this community. I'm always amazed learning the impact that they have on the world. So we're very lucky to have them here musically, but for example, Sister Carolyn just came back from a school in Mexico that she had been visiting for a while. It's just every project is so amazing. So we're very thankful for this one, and we're very thankful for the Franciscan Sisters' involvement globally also. Thank you so much for coming tonight. Have a safe ride home. case you're wondering about the one person in the orange spacesuit in the corner, Ava inspires me. She wants to work at NASA when she grows up, so she told me about that, and I had actually kind of been thinking about this concert for a little while after she said that, and I was going to wait until she was a senior, but I got a little impatient. So this is inspired off of Ava's career. Give her a round of applause.